Okay. progress. This is question number 3 of exercise 4.5. Here we have to construct a rectangle with adjacent sides of length 5 cm and 4 cm. So I am drawing the rough sketch. This is a rectangle ABCD with length 5 cm and 4 cm. It is not mentioned that which is 5 cm and which is 4 cm. We can know because this is length and breadth of the rectangle. 5 cm is greater than, so this will be 5 cm and so then BC will be 4 cm. In a triangle, we know that opposite sides are equal. Means this side and this side will be equal, this side and this side will be equal. So if it is 5 cm, this will also be 5 cm. If this is 4 cm, this will also be 4 cm. So in this question, what you have to do is now many sums I have told and you have to try by your own. So I am just telling you how to draw. What you will do, you will take AB as 5 cm. Suppose you will take AB as 5 cm. This I am not constructing with the scale, I am just telling you how to do. You have taken AB as 5 cm. You know in a rectangle all the angles are 90 degrees. So construct the right degree angle. You know how to construct. This is 60 degrees, this is 120 degrees. One other like this, one other like this. This will be from B also same. One arc like this 60 degree, one arc this. And between this 90 degree will come. Join this, this is 90 degree. Okay. Now what is given? 5 cm. Here the length of AD is given 4 cm and BC is also 4 cm. With maybe counter and radius 4 cm, place your compass here and put an arc of 4 cm here and put an arc here also of 4 cm and join this. This will automatically be 5 cm. Name this as ABCD. You can do. Okay, I know you will be able to do because now many of the questions will happen. So it will be easy, it will be easy. Easily you can do all these things. So AB was 5 cm, draw 90 degree angle from A and 90 degree angle from B also. Which you know the measurement of AD, 4 cm, put your compass here and with radius 4 cm draw an arc here and with radius, put your compass on B and with radius 4 cm draw one arc here. Okay, and join this. Join BC, name this as D and name this as C. So this is the required rectangle ABC. In a parallelogram, okay, when okay, go, okay is equal to 5.5 cm and AA equal to 4.2 cm. So first draw the rough sketch. This is parallel. So it will be like this. Okay. Okay measurement is given 5.5 cm and K. It is given 4.2 cm. As it is a parallelogram, opposite sides are equal. This will be. This is 4.2. This will also be 4.2. If this is 5.5, this will also be 5.5. Thoda give us something, angle something. It is not given. So here in a parallelogram, you have to draw the parallel side. So let's consider. First, I will draw OK. Suppose first draw a line segment OK with measurement 5.5 cm. This is 5.5 cm. Now you have to draw parallel sides. How you will draw the parallel side? So you have to draw in this way. Like this, you will draw an arc. This is 60 degree. And from here, cut one arc like this. Similarly, here also you draw with the same radius. Now measure this radius. This radius. And cut one arc like this. Okay? This radius and this radius should be equal. Then only your parallelogram will be equal. So when this arc has cut, what you have to do? You have to join this radius. I am not going with the correct measurement, but you have to do with the correct measurement. Okay, here it will come, somewhere it will come like this. So this. 5. With this exercise 4.5 and the fourth question, we are done with this app.